think the sound's on this. Ari just hissed at her from a distance and ran in here because, I don't know, he does not want her anywhere near him right now. Pay no attention to the tape covering the hole in the wall. Sorry, I had my podcast going in my ears. It was making it confusing. So when we reorganized everything in the bedroom just the other night, that revealed that the last time I modified the house, I never got around to patching up the drywall in that particular spot because it was hidden behind the sideboard. My bad. It will be patched in due time. Till's here, but everybody else is coming around too. We got Ari right here looking for pettings that he never gets, and Teaspoon. Teaspoon, buddy. Tail up, pal. There you go. Nice and proud. Looking good. You're a good boy. All right, we'll pick this up if she does anything interesting. Hey now, that's uncalled for. He's my buddy. Think twice about getting behind her when she's only got one way out through you. Here, you want another window to look out? There you go, pal. You can look out that one. Good? Green looks good on you, buddy. You better think twice, boy genius. She's told you she doesn't want you near her. There you go. Back it up.
Think twice, Drizzy. I don't think she's gonna want you out there. This is Drizzle. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, sweetie pie. Oh, you don't have to hiss at her. That was Drizzle hissing. Oh.
Guess the cat knocked that off.
Alright, I'll get back to you if she does anything interesting. Tomorrow's your big day, Squall. You don't even know it. When did you get so big? Tilly, you okay with this? She's super distracted, but I don't want her to suddenly discover Squall out there with her. Squall not know how to get away. There's one door. Well, folks.
Cool. Squall just took a nosedive off my shoulder into my hand. It was fine. I caught her. It was not her hitting the floor.